All right, welcome back to this game. So, let's go. So we are in chapter 7. We're not even, well, we're at the end of it, I think. All we gotta do. Can't jump over there. Damn it, I did it again. If you guys don't recall last time, I took the jump too soon. And I missed the jump. You can't zip line across. Go this way. Oh. Oh, the glass is bulletproof. Are you shitting me? How are you supposed to get in there then? Send the owl in there and have him take care of it? That's what we're about to do. Deploy it, for fuck's sake, or just throw a grenade. Can't really take cover in this game. Damn it.
Come this 3-hour system shows activity. Investigate. Understood.
Some ammunition for this weapon. Yeah, there'd be no way you'd be able to do this game if you had to only depend on the adrenaline. Because you would likely not do so well. This game is actually a little challenging. Oops. Didn't we just go this way? Doorway on the other side. And then this just leads you right back out, so it's obviously not this way.
On the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it is so elegant. So beautiful. They have had to adapt, survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
An ISA deployment force on standby. I'm going to them. Proceed to the second spar with SR. There's an extraction team waiting. SRO.
We're leaving now.
They've come back.
Whoa, where are they shooting at me from? Oh shit.
Get out there and protect that transport.
Sending a charge is my
threats. Just keep that thing moving. If I die, there's a container coming.
hell's going on?
Trojan 5-5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong.
You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Must be above that launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure? Again, Marshall.
I will not help you stop it. Not for anything.
You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.
Down. It's the Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Hellgas bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position. Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
Over there, grab what's left. Hellgas just probed our line. We were able to lock off most of the exits, except the one to our front. They're back in force any second.
Fire here! Stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here.
God damn it.
Can you not feel it? There's sickness.
Stand down, Sergeant.
Kill her. Take her out right now. Right now, Kevin, God damn it! Take her out!
Sergeant, stop!
I told you. She cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead. She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kevin. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helgen's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Dropship. It should be just ahead of you. Follow its vapor trail.
check.
Broken but clear.
I lost visual on the ship.
I've got eyes on a column of smoke. Must be the crash site. I'm landing nearby.
All our people are on site.
The area's crawling with combat droids. Watch yourself. Kellen, I'm on the road below you.
Steady down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Well, how else was it supposed to get down?
Smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Trusted with Massar still alive. Both sides helped to destroy this planet. We cannot let the same happen to Vecta.
We won't. As long as we find Stahl and destroy the weapon.
These gravity wells will help us get across the terrain. We can't damage the drill without a petrocyte canister mounted on top of it. If you need a spare, shoot down a bot. They carry them around. Now, back off. Shoot the canister. Follow me up. It won't harm you. We should split up. We'll be harder to track. The dropship's our only lead. Head for the smoke and stay on comms.
part of the automated defense network. We need to disable it.
I've been spotted.
Get out of there!
Thank you.
us close.
Be careful. Let's not slow down. We're not far from the crash site. Vasari was younger than I am now. To see your home destroyed, everything taken away from you? I can't imagine what that must have been like for her.
Thank you.
Okay, we gotta find a way up. Damn it. Damn, drone has me pinned.
forgive us.
I wish people would just forget this ever happened. Instead of pain and guilt, there could be hope. Carolyn, you all right?
I wasn't just a tremor.
The quakes are getting more violent. We need to get to the crash site now.
Visual on the crash site.
I see it. Moving in.
He's here. It's Tyrion. He's alive.
Son of a bitch.
We're flying him out.
We need to track him. He'll lead us to the weapon.
Things are really annoying. Where is the capacitors? Because it seems to me I've done shot down multiple of these drones. These stupid turret things are getting annoying.
I'll take point. Tremor, move. Watch for falling debris. Kellen, heads up. See him. He's leading us right towards the weapon. It's heavily armed. There's no way in unless you disable the mobile scan unit. I'll find another way down. If we flank our approach, we stand a better chance of breaking through. If it comes to it, Kellen, the weapon takes priority. We can't let them use it.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
lost my entire family. Everyone. I was the only person in my family to survive. And then they keep us here like animals. It sickens me. Yes, brother. There will be a reckoning. Star knows this. Vector will be ours. The civilians will not be killed. We will give them a chance to leave. If they choose to stay, that is a different matter. That planet is ours. We were there first.
I'm going for the entrance. You deal with the mobile scan unit.
I've got eyes on the base.
Thank you.
Charge ready.
I'm almost at the entrance.
Second charge set. Stand by for detonation.
Marking at the entrance.
I'm on my way.
I'll take point. Watch our six. No. The weapon's not here. Tyrion must have it. Here. This must be the way through. Give me a hand with the door release. I'll secure the train.
Heads up!
Platform clear. Where's the train?
Just finishing up the control bypass.
see. Asari has no choice. You have to tell Sinclair to stand down.
He won't listen.
We'll try. If you don't, Vecta's gone.
Sir, do you read me? Over. Sir, if you can hear me, you have to pull back. Stahl's been waiting. He knew we were coming. Sir, copy. Do you read? Sir?
Nothing.
Let's just hope he heard you.
Take it down! Change cover!
I'm going to hack the entrance door. Hold on. I nearly have it. I'm in.
The entrance doors to stop them coming in. Coming.
Damn. More adrenaline.
Stop it! Tell me!
You, Halcon, is but a fantasy dreamt up by coward and traitor.
Focus! The weapon!
The fantasy is about to end. For all of you. The invasion will cost you everything.
You'll never know.
Have to pull back. You can't win this.
We're too late.
Is she still with you? I'll take that as a yes. You may have lost sight of what matters, soldier. But I have not.
You're not listening to me. Stahl has the weapon. I can get to him and stop this. You're walking into a trap.
The die is cast.
Sir!
We tried.
We find Stahl. This ends.
Stahl's our only chance to stop this. Come on. We'll use one of their ships.
We need to get to the ship.
Guess we're both outcasts now. Maybe in all this, it's not such a bad thing to have in common.
Base.
Echo, this is Kellen. Are you okay? Echo, do you read me? This is Kellen. Are you okay? Echo, do you read me?
Shit. down. Damn it. Couldn't find any freaking cover. What are we supposed to do?
I can see you are determined to kill me. I understand. You want to protect your home. It is admirable. You show something a great many of your kind lack. Vectans are selfish. They care only about themselves. They look at their fellow man and resent him, each one seeking more than the other. There is no love in your hearts, only greed. It is because of this weakness that you cannot endure like we can. We have something much stronger than you. We have belief. A belief that cannot be shaken, no matter how hard you try. Know that killing me changes nothing. It only prolongs the inevitable. It is simply a matter of biology. You were born on the wrong side, Marshal. Others will rise up behind me and take my place. Eventually, we will win.
Go out, my mill. Come on.
What time are you on, Splinter?
Terracide happened for a reason. The weak perished. Those of us that survived were meant to. Now, it is time for you to suffer that same fate.
History demands it.
The Hellghast cannot live in Vector's shadow any longer.
Pulsar to ground, team. I found a weapon.
Roger that, Pulsar. Securing the perimeter.
I thought I knew you. After everything these sons of bitches have taken from us in the past, I didn't think you'd be the one I lost faith in. Be the one I couldn't trust. Every day New Helgen continues to exist, we are under threat. I've shown them that. And now I'll show them how we can remove that threat. I've always tried to protect you, son. Sorry I couldn't be that person.
2 Alpha 7. I've lost contact 2-6. Something's not right. I think we've got an intruder.
Acknowledged.
The cameras have EMP emitters that will disrupt your cloak. You'll have to neutralize them if they're in your way.
That's how you use the cloak.
Minimize weapon discharge. Your cloak is being disrupted.
Vulnerabilities.
More charge incoming. We are watching down your position.
chose to forsake their humanity long ago. They are an aberration. They do not share our values, and they do not deserve our compassion. The belief that we could live beside the Hellcast was false. We deceived ourselves. Well, it is now time to face the reality.
For Kellen.